everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina, and today we're continuing on with Spirittea. So I looked up the... I couldn't find any information on the painting spirit, but I did look up the one for the carrots, and I have to be there around 4:30. Like, in the morning. So. Okay, so I think I just have to let that thing grow slowly. Because it looks like it's turning into the spirit. But one of these needs both of, like, both of these things are needed for the shrines, is what I'm trying to say. So I need a dragonfish and another one, a yellow hornet. You have to work a little harder. You don't say. Let's check for cherry blossoms. Yes, Winnie Bun. What is it, my love? There's a shrine over here, or is it? Or is it down one flight of stairs? Okay, and a lemon, a rainbow worm, Oscar's lunch, and cherry blossoms. Okay. So I do have one extra cherry blossom. Like, we do have cherry blossoms, so. Thank you. All right. All right, hello you. Just gonna chill. And pet my kitty because she apparently wants all the attention in the world. You like him, but you, oh no, you don't like him. You like the tree. Fuck, I was about to say, you don't like him. You like him, but you don't like the tree. It's the reverse. Seriously, is there nothing else to get cleaned? You don't like him either. Friggin' hell. So only the Kappa-looking guy likes this frog. Okay, so, but they like him more than they dislike him. Yes, Winnie Bun. Do you want cuddles? Do you want to come up on my shoulder? Come on. Yes, there we go. Now everybody loves, like everyone loves the chicken. You, I know you don't like him, but you also don't like him? Okay. No one's left yet. So you clean up after yourself, which is quite nice. So I just leave you in your own bath. I don't have to use a purifying potion. I just hope I don't have another 3x3. Oh well, you're fine actually. Hi, Winnie Bun. I actually found someone who doesn't like the chicken, and that the chicken doesn't like. Okay, cool. So you don't like the chicken. Well, I found a second person who doesn't like the chicken. Okay, then I want to finish at like 10. I'm just gonna leave everything. I'm not even gonna pick anything up. It looks like I'm making up for the money I spent today. Here's the thing, as I say that, but I'm not gonna leave it alone. Oh, so yes, I recognize that it's past 10. I'm sorry, I just can't. Okay, let's head home. Then nap until 4 a.m. and then go and get that fucking ghost. For the painting, I think I just need to keep waiting because it looks like it's slowly turning into a ghost. Have a tie knots. Okay. So we need to go speak with Sora. It's perfectly fine. We will go and talk with Sora. But first and foremost, let's go to bed until 4 a.m. Nice. Oh yeah, I have to make a carrot cake. Gotta figure out the ingredients for a carrot cake. That'll be tomorrow. That'll be a tomorrow's problem. But I do want to thank y'all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!